Zaidy lived with us in my parents' home. He used to laugh, he put me on his knee, and he spoke about his life in Poland. He spoke, but with a bitter memory. And he spoke about the soldiers who would beat him. And they laughed at him, they tore his long black coat. And he spoke about a synagogue that they burnt down, and the crying that was heard beneath the smoke. But Zaidy made us laugh, Zaidy made us sing, and Zaidy made a kiddish Friday night. And Zaidy, oh my Zaidy, how I love him so. And Zaidy used to teach me wrong from right. His eyes lit up when he would teach me Torah, and he taught me every line so carefully. And he spoke about our slavery in Egypt, and how God took us out to make us free. But winter went by, summer came along. I went to camp to run and play. And when I came back home, they said, Zaidy's gone, and all his books were packed and stored away. And I don't know how or why it came to be. It happened slowly over many years. We just stopped being Jewish, like my Zaidy was. And no one cared enough to shed a tear. But Zaidy made us laugh, Zaidy made us sing, and Zaidy made a Seder Pesach night. And Zaidy, oh my Zaidy, how I love him so. And Zaidy used to teach me wrong from right. And many winters went by, and many summers came along. And now my children sit in front of me. And who will be the Zaidy of my children? Who will be their Zaidy if not me? Who will be the Zaidys of our children? Who will be their Zaidys if not we? And Zaidy made us laugh, Zaidy made us sing, and Zaidy made a kiddish Friday night. And Zaidy, oh my Zaidy, how I love him so. And Zaidy used to teach